I totally missed. I love you more than you could ever imagine, Demi.
Trust me, I love you way more. You're my everything. Kiss me.
I know it. Hey, I gotta talk to you about something.
Yeah, of course.
So, you know how your sister's having her wedding recital and rehearsal this week, right?
Yeah.
I got some news about it, I guess?
Yeah?
Okay, I'm just gonna cut the cheese and come straight out by saying I'm not gonna be able to make it.
What?
But hey, it's all in good taste because it's for a show, and I know you told me you wanted me to get back out there with my music, and you wanted me to start feeling sort of like again.
Babe?
What?
When I said I wanted you to get out there with your music, I meant that. I'm happy that you're going out there.
Thank you.
But I didn't mean miss something that's important to me. My sister's wedding reception is very important.
Okay, I know that it's important. And don't get me wrong, it's important to me too, because she's going to be my sister one day as well. And I know that just as much as you know that.
But you're choosing a show over your future sister-in-law.
I'm choosing my job over this. Okay, that sounds wrong. I'm not trying to say it like...
No, I get what you mean. Okay. You mean you're choosing your career over your girlfriend and over her family that was going to be your family one day.
Going to be? What are you talking about? Antonia, listen to me.
What?
Just calm down.
No.
What if I cancel the show?
Go ahead, but are you actually going to do it? Or are you going to be pissy about it?
You know I love you.
I love you too, but it looks like you're putting your career over me. And that's something I'm not okay with. I love you, but I can't be around you if you're going to choose your career every day over me. What do you want, David? Do you want this show, or do you want to come to this wedding with me? You know what? I already got your decision by looking at you.
Tony,
David,
please.
No.
Tony, I want you. I want you so much.
Our love's like a tattoo, a forever image of you that we don't, no, we don't cover up. Oh, how we mess the images of a kiss that we can't, no, we can't forget. Our love's like a tattoo, it never fades. Our love's like a statue, it only stays. Our love's like a tattoo, a tattoo of you. Symbolic for our mistakes that we all regret. We have our days that take our breath away, but we won't, no, we won't be the same. Love's like a tattoo, it never fades. Our love's like a statue, it only stays. Our love's like a tattoo, a tattoo of you. Thank you. Thank you.